There's a group called Prayer Angels for the Military in Newhall. They have collected more than 2,000 Valentine's Day cards. They are stuffing envelopes and packing them in boxes for delivery. Most of the cards were made by school children in the San Fernando and Santa Clarita Valleys. And organizers say our troops need to know Americans care about them and support them.
The simple way you can make your